I'm doing something a little bit different today. We are playing some creative Minecraft, and we're going to be like, I'm playing with Ed, and we're going to be building some Halloween related build and just chatting about Halloween since it's October now. Okay, so here we are. I've just made a quick like super flat world, just so that for ease of like building, really, because the main thing I wanted was just so you could hear those pitter-patter sounds from Minecraft, and also just the sounds of the blocks and things. So our theme, as I mentioned, is Halloween. So we're going to build something around the theme of like spooky Halloween, that kind of thing. If that's okay with you, Ed. Yeah, okay. So we're going to be doing that. And yeah, I'm gonna set a quick timer actually. So I'm thinking basic, I've got two options. Okay, so I can either do a pumpkin, basic, obvious, you know, or but still, you know, classic. Or I can do like a cat in a hat. I don't know. I think I'm being very ambitious, but we're gonna try the cat one and hope for the best. I'm gonna make it like a house, I think. So I'm just picking out some blocks I might like here. Oh, I can hear that Ed's already started building. I'm behind. I forgot we've only got 20 minutes. Okay. So make this quick. I don't know. I've never seen Hocus Pocus, but I think I'm gonna want
Come and have a look.
I'm coming. Right then. Ooh. Okay, so you've gone very like, ooh, this is interesting. I like it. Look at this.
My pumpkin didn't turn out quite as well as I wanted, but.
Oh, but it does look like a pumpkin. Is it like a house or?
There's no door to get in, unfortunately.
But it's meant to be a house eventually, is it?
Oh. Yeah, it will be eventually.
It looks really good. Let me turn it.
I came across a problem. You can't sticky piston pumpkin blocks. I was gonna have a moving mouth. But it just breaks the block.
That would have been really cool as well. Maybe you could have done orange wool or something.
I could have done that orange terracotta or something, maybe.
Yeah, maybe, but I mean it looks really awesome. It's a great little, I like the watermelon for the stalk. Let me see if I can get it to daytime quick so that I can, how do I do this?
But it looks better at night.
It looks creepy at night, yeah. Time, set, day.
Ooh.
Oh, straight away. Look at that. I like it a lot, actually. It looks really cool. And I think it's really cool that you've just gone like, yeah, I'm gonna use literal pumpkins to make my pumpkin. I like it. It's really nice. You've done very well. Can I show you mine?
Yeah.
Okay. Come through here. Now, I think you have to fly to get the full scope. I went big by accident.
How do you fly?
Double tap. There you go. So, I don't know if you can see what I'm doing here. What do you think it is? Okay.
Well, is it the thing from that weird ghosty thing from Spirited Away?
No, it's meant to be a cat.
Oh yeah, it is a kitty. It's like a super quiet kitty with the anime eyes.
Anime eye cat, and then I was gonna do like a witch's hat, and then I was gonna have like pointy ears coming out of the witch's hat. You
that,
know?
That would be so good.
I mean, the idea was there, but the payoff, not so much, especially since you didn't know what it was.
It was black.
And I was thinking,
yeah,
and the white as well. I thought it might have been the, yeah, it kind of does give off no face vibes a little bit with the purple as well. Because that's what they're called, aren't they? From Spirited Away, no face.
The thing with the mask.
Yeah,
Spirited Away.
Yeah, I think
the customer that comes in.
Yeah, the one that eats and then gives people
the one who's really filthy.
Yeah. But there we have it. So, curiously, I built mine facing this way, and you built yours facing the complete opposite way.
That's funny.
Yeah, I like it though. So, that's 20 minutes of spooky building for you, and some very disjointed stories about Halloween, or, you know, just me chatting to you. I hope you've enjoyed.
I did.